Louisville truck driver is facing charges for what police call a road rage incident involving a school bus. Noah Davenport was arrested for the incident that took place last month on I-75 in Madison County. Officials say he brake checked a Berea Independent school bus that had several students on board, resulting in extreme danger to those students. Davenport is charged with 19 counts of first degree wanton endangerment.